practicing activities for the kids that are coming to the Vista summer camp.
We are learning about science and how to be more creative in teaching science using the inquiry method, as well as problem-based learning.
Actually practicing the design briefs helps us see it from the kids' perspective.
So we were proposed the question, how do we create a car that would go the distance using efficiency, not taking a load, and so we had to create it so that it would go at a certain speed as well as distance. And so we were testing out our cars just now to see which one worked.
When we ask them to work in groups, it's important for us to see what it's like.